birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Peyton. Happy birthday to
you.
Yay! Ooh, that lavender card over there. That's my present to her. Now we don't have to eat the cake now, we can eat food first.
Yes, we all can do, but I'm not.
She's gonna get a piece of her.
Okay, well, that's fine.
Granddaughter.
Who wrote this?
This is so good. You put your finger in that.
This is good.
Girl!
I know, right?
Thank you.
You're welcome, baby. Yes. You can take the 40 and buy me something on March 31st because that's my birthday.
That's awesome. That's what Game of Thrones comes
from. That's spaghetti.
Game of Thrones.
Forward, yeah.
That's spaghetti.
What's Game of Thrones?
Mommy's got something for you, too. Mm-hmm.
Now, your real present will be given to you on Wednesday.
Yeah, your real present hasn't come yet. But
this is a small present.
This is a fake present.
This is a token present.
Well, now Wednesday is your birthday. Let's not forget that.
I am the token, John.
You help me.
Yeah, my real birthday is not so long.
Real birthday.
We have a picture of Peyton on her first birthday, sitting right in that room.
Yeah.
That was 21 years ago.
Move your hands.
She's going on Friday 13th.
Was she?
Yeah.
Was that?
Yeah.
At 2:13.
Wait.
Like
I knew that. Yeah, 2:13 on 2:13. Yeah.
I think it was 2:13.
Woo! What is this? Is it a scarf? Is it leggings?
Oh my God!
Is it arm warmer?
It's an infinity scarf.
Ooh! I don't know what that means.
Is it something? You'll see what it means.
Oh, I love just the circle ones.
It means it's just the circle.
There you go, girl.
I love those ones.
Ooh, that's cute.
And then you can like, double you it up. It? You can double it up, you know? Mm-hmm.
Here's nothing. The last present from
there you go.
Your sisters.
I know, I got them.
Hey, Truman, you need to give her a hug for your birthday.
No,
birthday.
It's better.
I didn't do that.
I like it.
Truman, give her a hug for her.
Give me this? I think you might help.
You
well, you're like, you were born.
You're an extension of me.
No. No.
Look in there and see if we can have grated cheese.
I think I like it.
Look at happy cheese.
Yeah, I was about to turn the itchy scarf. It's like
a feature.
Like
I'm going to
read your happy,
like
cheap, early.
This is the best spaghetti sauce I've ever made.
Oh, good.
Okay, it smells good.
You cut which piece you want, baby.
Okay.
Thank
you, Dad.
What is
you want?